You know, kids, why we drink a milk every day?
Because it's enriched with calcium, phosphorus, potassium, riboflavin, and vitamin A, D. It's very good for our bones and then for teeth. It increases our immunity, cold our sore throat. It loses weight, hydration, reduces stress. In this video, I am going to tell you about three ways of preparing milk goa. First, I am going to drop few drops of lemon juice in the milk. It will be... Then we will get milk solids and water. Use non-stick pan and keep it in a high flame till the bubbles will come. Then keep it in simmer. And then repeat the process again and again, high flame and then low flame. Add the sugar syrup in it to make it as a thick falkova. In the next method, I am going to use milk powder and butter and cardamom for seasoning. So same process, repeat with high flame and low flame and add the sugar syrup in the milk goa. Make it to be thickened like the previous one. In this process, we are adding half milk, pure milk, and then half milk powder. In that, milk powder is to be like a paste and mix it together, and then we are going to add ghee. This dairy product contains lot of vitamins and enhances eyesight, good for our health, better than butter. I'm going to add 2 to 3 spoons of ghee in it. Now the consistency is very thick, so I'm going to add powder for seasoning and then almonds for seasoning. Now it's ready to serve.
I want it. It's yummy.
Okay, my dears, they were ready to eat. After that, if it is there, keep it in fridge and microwave it. You will get the thickened falkova.
If you like this video, please try it and taste it. Subscribe my channel. Bye.